seems like they think it's safe enough to stay. I do everything to be safe. We've already battened down all the chairs and tables, brought everything inside, and the kids will be inside, and we've got plenty of food.